As the son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure, expanding the view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have chalked up many a mile, read dozens of books about heroes and crooks, and I learned much both of their styles. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. Now way in the near future, southeast of disorder, you can shake the hand of the mangled man as he greets you at the border. And the lady, she hails from Trinidad, island of the spices, salt for your meat and cinnamon sweet, and the rum is for all your good vices. Haul the sheet in as we ride on the wind that our forefathers harnessed before us. Hear the bells ring as the tide rigging sings, it's the son of a gun of a chorus. I can't fathom, my friends, if I knew I might toss out my anchor. So I cruise along, always searching for songs, not a lawyer, a thief, or a banker. But son of a son, son of a son, son of a sailor, son of a gun, load the last ton, one step ahead of the jailer. I'm just the son of a son, son of a son, son of a sailor. The sea's in my veins, my tradition remains. I'm just glad I don't live in a trailer.
Hey folks, welcome to Savages TV. I'm Doc Savage, and you are not. It's true. You know how I know that? Because I know me. I know you guys too, but I know me more than I know you. And it's true for you. You know you better than you know me. So it's one of those knowing you, me things. You know, something like that. Bronco with the host for the win. Welcome to your Saturday Savage. Morning, Saturday morning Savage going on right here. Or rather, your Savage Saturday morning. Somewhere Beyond the Sea. That was our opener was Son of a Sailor by Jimmy Buffett. Indeed. A lot of you already know that. That's all right. Yeah, did someone say Savage? I don't know. Did we say that? I don't remember exactly, you know, exact words on that, but it could have been something like that. Savage! Could have been. Could have been. I just took an allergy pill 5 minutes ago. It hadn't taken effect yet. too much dog in the house, man. And it's been raining and weird stuff and all this, and a thunderstorm. It's crazy, man. What a way to start a weekend. It's the weekend. That's right. Let's get funky oceanotic. No. Let's get dangerous. Shall we? Little load in right there. It's gonna take, what do you think, 10 minutes this time? Takes forever. Every time you load this game in, it takes forever because it's gotta like construct the world all over again. Loading level. May
2020. 65.
Oh, 1-1. Mm. 90% loading level already. That's right. Don't worry, I'll get back to other stuff after I'm done playing with this thing. Okay, this it's like that new chew toy the dog gets that refuses to go back to his favorite chew toy because he's got a hold of a new one to fiddle with for a bit to find out. He's got to find out if his if it's got regular foam rubber inside or if it's got that weird gel stuff in there, you know, and the only way to do that is to keep chewing on it till it tears apart. You know, that's what this is. Yeah, that's exactly what this is. That's exactly what it could be. Beads in there, you know, finally got the sunshot. I noticed that. I did put a little thumbs up next to that. GG, man. I was probably at work when you got that, but GG. Sunshot's a good pistol. It would be better if I had the catalyst for it, but I doubt I'm ever going to get the catalyst for that. Because I don't use it enough. And actually, I don't prefer it. I actually prefer Crimson. Crimson's a badass pistol, man. And I do have the prerequisite for the catalyst on that. I just got to keep the hold of that thing. Yeah, there's various pistols in there. I thought this is a badass pistol until I got the Crimson, and then I'm like, this is a badass pistol. Sunshot's good. Crimson's better, man. It is. It just is. It's been banned by the Oh, what are you going to repair something? What does this mean, base hull, this thing's about shot? I gotta find, there's other compartments in there. I gotta get to the captain's, area, which is on top of the ship. But there was something, I need before I go there. And I'm not sure what it is. I do have this thing, which is totally effing useless. I don't know what the hell I got that for. I got this knife. Solar panel 90%. Charge 75 of 75. I got all the power I need in there right now. Let's take a look at our inventory. Love the Ace of Spades. Other than that, the Sunshot. Ace of Spades is good too. Sunshot's good. I prefer the Crimson, man. I really do. It's an incredible, incredible weapon. Oh, I needed to look at, we're going to, feedback menu to report bugs and get feedback. Okay, well, yeah. Is it Life Pod 17? 4, 3, where is, oh, here we go. Life Pod 6. Still have not found that one. 400 meters west northwest of Life Pod 4's last known location. Life Pod. Ha ha! Bang, bang, bang! Vominos! Cyborg Warlock would, some hype. Indeed. Well done. Well played, sir. Yes. Indeed.
Chum. I see your war face. Sir, you got a war face? Ah! That's a war face. Now let me see your war face.
Son of a bitch is dug in like an Alabama tick.
You're hit. You're bleeding, man.
I ain't got time to bleed.
Spread it everywhere. It's like a disease. It's like a super jazzy disease. Just throw it all over the place. Yeah. Indeed. Thank you there, Cyborg Warlock. 3 months hype. That's right. I ain't got time to bleed. Yep. That's my favorite character. Believe it or not, that is my favorite character from the movie, and oddly enough, that was really the only big role that Jesse Ventura got before he went into politics and then went strange, man. But that was my favorite character right there. If they'd made another movie with him in it like that, I'd have watched it. But they killed off his character, so you know. Shh, if you hadn't seen that movie, sorry. So here we got a distress signal received from Life Pod 7. Attached coordinates are corrupted. Photographic data has been downloaded, analyzed. Crew reported problems with their onboard fabricator sunk to 200 meters. That's a really heavy depth. In an area of low ecological activity, transmission origin approximately 1 kilometer. 1 kilometer. Southwest of Aurora's stern. Southwest. 1 kilometer southwest. Okay, so a kilometer southwest of stern at 200 meters is going to be the stern is the, I'm assuming the stern is the front end of the ship. 200 meters. 1 kilometer to the stern. And the stern and aft, right? Stern's the front end of the ship, is that right? If I'm not mistaken. I believe so. Yeah. Make sure I got my. Or is that the aft? It's the aft. Okay, so the back of the ship. That's right. The aft, which is the stern. Yep. Ain't got time to bleed. That's right. All right, so it's going to be to the stern, which is back toward the life pod here. Let's see. We're going to have to go that way first. Now, the thing that we're going to not do is pick up too much crap before we get there. And we're not going to get any fights because something tried to kill us last time. Look at this. This thing's sticking up out of the water. We're going to go... I'm going to put that away so we can swim faster. to the stern. I think we're going to go right up to the ship, which is going to be dangerous because the waters over here near this are one, radioactive, two, dangerous. If we go up to the stern and then go 1,000 meters back, or a kilometer, and we should be able to find to the stern, south-southwest the stern. So we'll go all the way up to the stern. Hopefully it's not going to get us killed. I should have saved before. Well, if something kills us out here, we'll just get killed. So south. It says south southwest, yeah. Ooh. Ah! Oh shit. That was a big nasty thing. It got dark really quick. Oh, it's really dark. Oh, this is a bad place, man. I can't see squat. It got dark really quick. Say south 1 kilometer southwest of the Aurora Stern. I need to go west a little bit. Went too far over that way. Here. Wow, look at this. The whole pod of these things, man. Oh, wait a minute. A leviathans, man. That thing hurt. Oh, that hurts. That hurts. Bastards. It's this thing over here on the... I have no idea where I'm at. We're gonna get some air. Oh my god. This is hard to do in the dark, man. Oh, I got a message here too. Nimmy with the host for the win. Nim, I think he got something. I mean, he got something backwards there. Sorry, buddy. It's not quite it. Where did my friends go there? Lost my friends there. Alright, so we're 600 meters in there. We're going to go further out. I can't even judge distance here. This is ridiculous. How can I tell how far away that is? I'm 700 from that. The Jazzy Habitat. In the dark. I can't see squat here, man. It's really dark. Oh shit. Nope. Oh my god, no. I gotta wait till sunrise or something because these things are I got my knife out though. What the what now? Yeah. No, that one's, I just read that on WhatsApp there, Nim. That one's a little far-fetched, buddy. That one's a bit far-fetched. Whoa, what was that? I'm in the wrong place in the ocean here. It's supposed to be southwest of the, so, all right, so I'm here, southwest of the stern. What? Now you gonna send me a message? It's gonna send me a message now. You make a beacon and place it at the crash site? There's one way. Yeah, I could. I've got a couple of beacons on me. I probably should have dropped one while I was over there. Now I'm really confused. Yeah, I'm never gonna be able to do this in the dark. And by the time I swim back over there, it'll be dark again, most likely. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that though. A lot of swimming. I ran all over something when I was swimming over here to start with. Let's put the knife away again. I had to whip the knife out real quick because that thing just grabbed me and yanked me under the water. Scared the crap out of me. Somewhere beyond the sea. What? No. Yeah, the one about the, yeah, it's a bit out of the loop, it is. Little bit there, yeah, now it's, yeah, a little bit out there, it was. Hey, Frog, Frog Doc's in the house. How you doing today there, buddy? All right, so I'm gonna do the stupid thing and go back to the ship. And this thing says, I've went due south, I think, because southwest of the stern. The stern's right there. I'm gonna approximate because getting up close to that thing's kind of a pain. And last time I swam over here, I swam over the top of something that was really, really terrifying. I almost swallowed my gum, and I'm not even chewing gum. There's no entrance in the back of the ship, which is probably appropriate, you know. What the hell is that next to it? It's like, what is that? What is that next to the... Okay, I didn't see that before. We're gonna go over here and see what that is. It was like a piece of land next to the ship. It's like really shallow. This is like shallow here. We're at the stern of the ship. Let's see what the hell this is. It's like a piece of land here. Oh, they got those little critters there too. That seem to be trying to kill us. This there's sand all the way around. That's pretty amazing. All right, well, approximate, we're gonna take and put, let's see if we can get our put one of these here. Nope. Edit the beacon name. That's gonna be Chip. There we go. Good enough. All right, so there we go. That. Stuff all around next to the ship, too. What's that? Metal salvage. I don't want to pick up too much junk. I'm going to end up running out of room to carry this. I mean, I had to leave shit back there behind. What is that? That looks important. Cyclops bridge fragment? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, no. No, 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 no. Oh! Shit! Oh, Jesus. What? What was that? What was that? Oh my god. What? What was that thing? What the hell was that? What in God's name was that? Oh my God. 10% health there. Jesus. That was painful. What the hell? What the hell was that thing?
My God. Oh, dude, look at the lines in the, look at the, whoa. Oh, there's geometric squares and stuff happening in the water, man. That's weird. All right. Okay, fourth. Let's not do that again. That didn't happen when we stayed on top of the water. Going west, I need to go southwest. The hell is that? Oh, that's yeah, the creepweed stuff going out of the. We gotta go southwest from the tail end of the ship. I hope I'm going the right way. It did say go southwest. Yeah, yeah, I know you told me. Sounding out of context. Yeah, no, we're no worries. All right, hold on. How far away? That's only 500, so it's about a it's kilometer. It's kilometer, which is 1,000, right? Isn't that right, Nim? You're the metric expert here. A kilometer is 1,000 meters, right? It's gonna get worse too, because it's gonna be like way the hell down there too. Let's see. We're at 700. Oh shit! What the fuck? No! The fuck away from me. You're messing me up, damn you. Piece of crap. Go somewhere else. Fucking thing was following me. Away am I now? Oh. I think it was on the top of the water trying to kill me, man. Hey. Down there somewhere. Jesus, this is really dangerous, isn't it? And it says approximately 1 kilometer southwest of the Aurora transmission origin, approximately. 1 kilometer is without, yeah, that was a different thing that was to taxi by the ship. Yeah, I know. This is a crazy place, man. This is a crazy place. I don't know why I came out here. Oh yeah, blueprints. Let's see what the blueprint was. Then we'll go back down to that. Vehicles, Cyclops. speed piloting, dry dock for transportation. Yeah, dude. Well, mobile vehicle bay. Need the mobile vehicle bay for that. Yep, there we go. Whew. All right, so life pod 17. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Yep. Damn it. Really? I've gone past 200 meters. I need to go back up. Yep, I gotta go back up. For air. Because I'm going to run out of air before I even get a chance to. I know the air is only halfway, but I got to get air first. And I got to check my bearings again. And it's going to get dark as pitch here in a second. It already did. It got dark. I got to get closer this way. Thank you for the retweet there, Nimmy. Nimmy with a retweet and a tweet and a like and a retweet and a like and like. Shit, that thing's right there again. Stay away from me, you bastard. Stay away from me, you bastard. Fucker. Oh, it's dark as pitch here. I'm not gonna be able to do this in the dark. This is ridiculous. Not gonna do this in the dark. Damn it. Why does it gotta do this dark crap? Screw it. Oh my god. I'm just gonna have to come back out here and triangulate. I feel like I was a bit off anyway. I don't think I'm gonna find that. I know I'm not gonna find it in the dark, man. Why did it get so dark so quick? Shit. Whoa. Son of a bitch. Leave me alone. I will stab you. Right in the face. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well and jazzy tonight. Indeed. Okay, so it's, whoa, shit. See, I don't like this dark thing. Can we have like more daylight than dark? That would be nice. Really don't like this dark thing you guys are doing on this. Climb up in here. Jeez. Yeah, I hear the beepy de beep beep. Fine. Let's play the radio message.
Yoki Kassar. I said Kassar. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send medium burial detail.
Medium buried barrel detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Thank you for the follow. Wait, send a medium burial. What? What did. Burial. Send immediate burial detail. Okay, that's really weird. That's Life Pod 13. Where the hell's that at? Where is the geological data? I don't see a Life Pod 13 listing here. What? Oh, it's daylight again. All right, that's 710 right there. And we're approximately southwest is that way. Blip in the water now for a Life Pod 13. No. whole thing. Oh, there it is. That's 1,091 meters. They're gonna have to wait. That one's Lifebot 17. Is it getting dark again? What the? Oh, eclipse. Jeez, that's a really nice eclipse going on there. I have a very limited window. And it's dark now, that's right. Very limited window on when I can do this. Hold on. You know what I'm gonna save this too. I almost died back there. We're gonna save that. And it is 1:20 a.m. U.S. Eastern, folks. It's the glowing. First person I follow because I started my Twitch account tonight. Oh, well, congratulations. Congratulations. And thank you for the follow, indeed. At times, there will be some assorted language and such, because Doc seldomly has a filter. And depending on the game, sometimes the bourbon doesn't help either. So, yeah. Sometimes Doc is family friendly, and sometimes Doc is not. So, you know, you guys will get used to that. Just, you know, one of them things. I do, I just didn't swim to it. It's that thing sticking up out of the water over there. You can see it. Yeah, right over there. It's Doc's jazzy habitat. All right, I should be in the right. Northeast. Southwest. Yeah, all right, there we go. You're going this way. Or we'll be attacked by stuff on top of the water again. Doc, why are you traveling on the top of the water? Because things under the water see you and come up and kill you. And I feel like I might be better off not knowing it's coming. Yeah, let's see where our distance is now. 879. Why do I feel like when they play that music, something's coming to kill me? Here. Shallow here. Ow! What the fuck? What bit me? Excellent. I got some O2. I think it's right off that shelf right there. Somewhere. It was at 200 meters. In here somewhere. This is about 200 meters right here. Do not see this pod down here. Should be in here somewhere though. It said it was at 200 meters. Approximately 200 meters.
30 seconds.
Shit. Up. Rapid ascent. On. Whoa, there's an island. There's an island. Do you have enough badges, Nim? No, not enough badges. Don't need those stinking badges. You go behind the... Yeah, okay. With an Easter egg? Life pod with an Easter egg? Yeah. Ah, well, thank you. I didn't know that. Never played this before. Let's not spoil it, okay? Shh. No spoilers. Never played this before. There's an island. Which I do not have time to be... Yes, I do. But I don't. Alright, so
biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown.
Southwest. Really weird. Why is that showing northwest over there? Southwest. Gone too far here. Said 200 meters. Gotta be over here somewhere. What's that? Salt deposit. I don't need that. What is this? That's a cave. was that? Disappeared. Shit, that was weird, man. No, 30 seconds. Oh, fuck.
30 seconds.
Up, 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 come on. Rapid ascent.
Oxygen.
I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I've made it. I'm at the wrong angle now, completely.
Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island's surface.
See, I'm not finding these pods, man. And the compass is wrong. All right, we're gonna go look at this island. I'm sidetracked on this damn island now. I'm 1,400 meters away. This is weird. Ming plant. Voxel shrub. Jaffa cup. Sidetracking will help ease your mind from the clue. Yeah. Like our exploration surprises? Yes, we do. See, it's going to get... Oh, look at the luminescence on this. Bioluminescence on this island. That's interesting. I'm going to get attacked by a bear, right? This polar bear on the island is going to kill me, right? Yeah. Oh, there's a pink cap here. Grub basket. See, I don't know what any of this stuff it does here. I do know that I need my flashlight. And my knife. Cave on the island. I'm not sure if I want to go in a cave yet. I don't know about weird caves, man. In the dark. Well, I got a flashlight, so it don't really matter. There was some sort of critter in the water. Jaffa cup there. I don't know what that's for. Probably better look and see what those are for. Wait, what do we got? Oh, that's the, I don't know what that is. Flora. I'm grub basket. Oh, it's a carnivorous plant. Jaffa. Available regions of space. Okay, Ming plant. Okay. Voxel shrub. Okay. The land only plant. Alright. Island to explore, which is kind of crazy. That up there. Bait. That's something. Is there a way to get up there? Yeah. Be something down there too, but we're gonna go up here first if we can get up here without falling off. Oh, is this part of the ship? This is part of the ship. Look at this. Stasis rifle fragment. That's useful. That's super useful right there. This looks like a habitat. This. Spotlight. Oh, look at that.
New blueprint acquired.
Spotlight. This is a previous ship that's crashed here. It's getting daylight here. Oh, power source on my indoor grow bed. Lantern fruit. Inventory full already? Really? My inventory is full after that. What am I doing with this disinfected water? Ah, Jesus. I carry so much. This is a crazy looking place. Look at this. Observatory. This has been a useful trip. I feel like this thing's gonna fall off of here any second now. We're a long way out. A long way out. Maybe this island is the answer to the clue. Could be. Oh, I've already played Skyrim a couple of times. Well, I'm not on that kind of run though. With oh, bulkhead. Here we go. Another habitat of some kind on the top of that hill. The other side of the island. This. Do this while we're on the way. Oh shit. Them cave crab things or something. Bastard. Damn it, those things hurt. Where'd he go? Some bitches somewhere. Marble melon. Chinese potato. Don't need all the food products though. Glass is broke on us. Look at that. Pick up that purple tablet. Abandoned PDA there.
Integrating new PDA data.
This one got smashed. Like if either rocks fell on it. It looks like some rocks fell on it. Battery.
Integrating new PDA data.
Uh-oh. Fins. Nice. There we go. I actually stream every day. Usually starts around midnight-ish. US Eastern time, U.S. Eastern time, midnight. Yeah, indeed. And Saturday and Sunday is usually after 3 p.m., somewhere around 3 or 4 p.m. U.S. Eastern, I'll do a multiplayer stream with the rest of my team there. Hey, Commander. Commander's in the house as well. Oh, let me put that info up there. Yeah, member of the 111th Savage Legion. There we go. Right there. So my normal stream times on the weekends are, afternoon or evening time, after 3 or after 4 p.m. U.S. Eastern. And then daily, or nightly rather, usually after 11:30 p.m. U.S. Eastern. I do the night owl show. Yeah. All right, so got that. I don't know what any of that is. I don't know what this is. Nothing else to pick up. This place got wrecked. Oh, wait, what? Multi-purpose room. There it is. Purpose room, indeed. I'm gonna have to look and see what we got here. We picked up another one of these alien tablets with a purple symbol on it. Lantern fruit. I don't know what I need that for. I'm just taking a room. I can always come back and get some of this later. Maybe. See what we got down here in the Ultra Glide fins. So that would be nice. Still don't have anything for the repulsor cannon. What is this? The Cyclops. 2 of 3. We need one more piece for the Cyclops. But we also will need the mobile vehicle bay for that too. Modification station, huh? There's lots of other things in here I don't know about. base rooms. I got an observatory and a multi-purpose room. Hatch window reinforcements. Power transmitter. Spotlight. That'll be useful. Base attached air pump. Bulkhead. Oh yeah, that's another one of those good base attached things there. Might have to build a base on land. Is this indoor grow bed? Well, they plan on us being here for a long time, eh? Wall planter. Did I just pass one of those? I did. There it is. Yeah, see, I thought I missed that. Yeah, there it is, wall planner. Wow, there's a lot going on this. Bulkhead door. Interior grow bed, spotlight, track nearby moving objects, draws electricity from main power. I'll need much more power for stuff like that. That's the Degassi survivors. this one.
I said wait for the storm to pass. Your life's more valuable to me than a plant patch.
You stopped being in charge when the ship you were captaining sunk.
I'll stop being in charge when you take charge of yourself.
Say, Chief. Chief!
What?
You know how to drain those grow beds of 40 tons of storm water? Or how to conjure food from the air?
I know how to prioritize.
I'm just saying, if that's so, what's your boy's life worth to you today? If tomorrow you're gonna be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like, let him go deal with the plants.
Son, go deal with the plants.
Bard, Torgol has disembarked the habitat.
Interfere with my family again, and when rescue arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me?
No rescue coming, Chief. Not in time. And no staying here, neither. This rain keeps falling, sooner or later this place will be buried. Only choice we got is whether to get buried.
Oh. Wow. That was pretty... Wow. Buried with it. Number three. It is.
This is the first time I've seen sunlight in months. After all that time in the deep, I'd been dreaming of it. Now that I'm back here, I'm finding it hard to enjoy alone. Father was right. We should never have left this place. We shouldn't have gone so deep. They do not want us down there. Despite my best efforts, ill health is taking hold of me. The visions are getting worse. Marguerite and Father are now part of the ecosystem of this incredible planet. It's reassuring to know that when I go, I'll join them. Until then...
Well, there's always the view. Always the view.
What is that thing?
I don't know. I found it outside, in the sand.
Part of another ship?
None I've ever seen.
It's not even scratched.
Don't fool around with it. It might be worth something.
Stand down, Chief. If it were gonna crumble to dust, it would have done so when I picked it up.
It's glowing.
We're not the first people to come to this planet.
People? Maybe. Could be aliens. Could be the damn sea monsters for all we know. One thing for sure.
We ain't gonna find out by staying here. Yep. That's true. Very true. That's very true. That was something else. Equipment. Stasis rifle. It's dark here. Can't jump up there. Oh, gotta change batteries. Batteries. A little bridge there. I'm gonna get to the top of this hillside. For now, though, we're gonna stand right here. Roughly. Yeah, right here. Somewhere, so we can get a view of this. This is about 1,500 meters from the ship. And I'll put that away for now. And Doc's got to hop up for a second. We'll be right back in just a minute. Stay tuned for more, folks. Now that we've found this island, we'll explore it a little bit more. Stay tuned. More to come. Alright, we're back. Sorry about that. Had to hop up for a second. And get a snack while I was at it, too. A little bit of a snack. That's that right there. There we go. Gotta get the headset back on. Alright. Gonna find out what that other place is over there as well. Let's see. It's gonna be up that hill. How easy is it gonna be to get up that hill? An easy way to get up that hill. There's little tunnels in this. This is kind of a weird island. There's the habitat down there. There's a habitat on top of the hill and one down there. And another one on top of the other hill. Laggy there, devs. Just to let the devs know, it's a bit laggy in that one spot. I don't want to pick that. Just desolate. Nothing but water down there. Oh, well, now we're on the backside of it. Doesn't seem to be. It doesn't seem to be anything useful down there. God, you can see the whole area. This is 1196 meters away from the pod. Hundred 32 away from the ship. And there's the missus. I'll check on her right quick. Alright. Again, my apologies. Hold tight. I'll be right back in just a minute. Looks like she's letting the dogs out and getting some tea. We'll be back in just a minute. Gotta get her all sorted out. Alright. Dogs are in. The missus has tea. And Doc is back. Yes, sir. A strange looking cloud formation that runs in a straight line, right? Also had to take my other allergy pill. This is a little slight allergy of short-haired dogs. All right, let's take a look at this habitat. But the sun's trying to get set over there. Oh, plant pot.
New blueprint acquired.
Marble melon. What's this one? Chinese potato plant. Anything else to look at in here? Roof hatch on that.
PDA data.
Huh. Let's see what this is as the sun's setting. It'll be down here somewhere. There it is.
This island is a godsend. Look out of the window. No predators. Fresh food.
No building materials, nothing left of the ship. And your kid says we're gonna starve without more grow beds. Speak up, kid.
It's true, Father. The natural growth rates are too slow to keep supporting us.
All I'm saying is ocean's got us surrounded. No use hiding. Sooner or later, we'll get our feet wet.
The rest of your life may have been a fight, Mater. But I've made my decision. You want to forfeit your emergency pay to take a swim? Go ahead.
Believe me what?
I'm thinking on it. Okay. You're thinking on it. I gotta look at the, I don't like to see those little, Chinese potato plant, edible. Alright, that one's taken care of. Battery charge 0. I have a battery. Why did that not work? Huh. That's interesting. I changed batteries and it didn't work. Those are 100% charged batteries. There we go. That's what it was, composite pot. Oh, it's dark. Again. I don't think there's anything else on the island here. It doesn't look like, anyway. Nothing to scan here. Kind of dangerous traipsing around the island in the dark, too. But we're going to. Probably should save right in here somewhere too. Probably a good idea. Wow, look at that. see the reflection over the water. That's I didn't see that before. All right. Still saving. It's a pretty dangerous little island here. It's really, really, you know, high up on the cliff there they built. I guess they built really high up in case the water level rose or something. All right, we're gonna walk down this side. Hopefully without falling and dying. What's on the other side of the island. Some strange looking plants too. Well, we're definitely not getting off the in the water there. What's this?
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
Jeez. Know what that is. Why does it say there's one on the inventory? What did I miss out on? Oh. Okay, the dead battery. Scroll back up. Oh, there we go.
Chief, you brought us to this sodden planet. Told us we'd see a lush payday. Now what do we got some 6 weeks later? A dead crew. A habitat that's half buried. Food washed away.
I suppose the executive decisions would be better left to someone with your extensive experience of hitting people in the face.
I know enough not to take unscheduled digital detours to uncharted planets. That's something you don't want to learn the hard way.
Easy to judge a decision in hindsight. Harder to come up with a plan of your own.
Got one already. We take what we can carry and hunker down in a cave somewhere. I scouted a site, a couple hundred meters deep, lots of metal deposits.
How do you imagine we'd live?
With ready access to building materials, like damn queens, a couple of water filters, a bioreactor, fresh fish. But Chief, we'll eat seaweed salad and drink our own urine if that's what it takes. All that matters is, do you got something better?
Send the coordinates. Says. She sent the coordinates to his PDA, but there's no PDA to find. Not so far, anyway. Interesting. Keep going this way. Get myself sidetracked. I don't need the light anymore, do I? But they did find a place. My guess is it's this cave I avoided the first time I come in here. It's gotta be a cave. Like the island's floating on some end. I don't know what's going on with that. Oh, hold on.
Do I need to get him? I don't know. Hey. You think me a fool?
Okay, yet again, I must get a dog. Too many dogs. Alright, be right back in just a minute, guys. Gotta get the coonhound back in. Hold tight. We got more to come. right, we were back. Sorry about that.
I'll explain that.
Yeah, let me explain that. We have a Cocker Spaniel, it's about 5 years old, a 12-year-old Coonhound, a roughly 3.5 to 4-year-old poodle, full size, not the toy one. That's our daughter's dog, actually, and a American Bully Terrier. Who has just had puppies. And when Mama Dog needs to go out, Mama Dog goes out. So there we go. And that's also not our dog. But we're taking care of them right now. So we have a house full of dogs. And when they gotta go, they gotta go. Alright, there we go. Oh, don't fall off the thing, you dumbass. I forgot where it was. Alright, so I think there was a cave here somewhere. When I first got here, there was a cave. Oh, there it is. Look at this. Exterior grow bed. Another thing that they found. Chinese potato. That's where the Life Pod 17. Life Pod 13. And the one I haven't found. Let's see, Life Pod, four, six, and seven. I think I found four. Seven is the one, I believe. Yeah, seven I have not found. Sunk to 200 meters in an area of low ecological activity. I've been to that area, but I had to come back because I was full on my inventory. I'm going to be full on the inventory again, it looks like. Drop that. I don't need that. Zero charge on the battery. Zero over 100. Drop that. Drop that one. I got two batteries left. Damn it, I hate to drop the materials, but I don't know if I'm going to have room for all this. Keep running out of space. Drop one of those. Damn it, I hate to drop stuff. Really hate to drop stuff. And then, of course, we had another item down here. It's an external grow bed, I think it is. Grow planter. There it is. External. There's lots of building parts here. Lots of building parts. 2:35 a.m. U.S. Eastern, folks. And we are busy with stuff and things. Oh, it's at the top. Of course it's at the top. So we have to scroll all the way back up. Yep, there we go. Alright. There we go. Transmission orange 7. There we go. And of course, it's dark again. I mean, why wouldn't it be, right? Why wouldn't it be dark again? when I'm trying to find something. Because it was a cave here somewhere when I first came on the island. It's down low. It was down low. There it is right there. That's a cave. Alright. Save that. We'll wait to enter the cave till it saves. An abundance of caution. But we will go in there. Probably need to whip out a knife in the dark, don't I? Be better with that rifle if I can find the other part of it. It'd be really nice to find the other part of that. It seems like the game doesn't want to give you time enough to do all this. It's like it's got its own timeline, and if you don't do it on its timeline, it seems to rush you along. Because it's constantly sending me more stuff, and I'm like, wait a minute, slow down. You know, I'm exploring, trying to figure this all out. But the game doesn't want to give me time to do that. I mean, some of you guys have watched Doc's stream here before, and you know that Doc takes his time. I don't do anything fast, because there ain't no point. What is that? Oh, looky here. More caves there. This is getting daylight now. But I have a feeling that this cave is going to... Oh, not too dark. Might be okay. And no, we'll throw the light back on there. It's going to be a little bit better, I think. Kind of dark still. This. Why does this look like a teleport? Is a teleport. This is a teleport going to the other side of the island, I think. It has to be. But how does it work? Control mechanism somewhere. I don't see any kind of control mechanism. Say, must have been where he found the thing. I don't know. New follower hype indeed. Thank you, the follow. The Cray532. Thank you. Trip. Feel like I just tripped over something. Yeah, so this is a totally useless thing. This alien artifact. It doesn't seem to do anything. Oh, wait, what was that? Ancient floater. Where the hell is that at? What? Where the hell is there a floater? That was weird, man. That was really weird. There's nothing there. I just scanned something. There's nothing there. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. That hurt a little. Ancient floor. Okay, now that's weird. Oh, this whole island sitting on an ancient floater. That's pretty jazzy. Shell plate. Oh, there he is. Ancient floater. The whole island's floating. I knew the island was floating. Wow. The whole island's held up by ancient floaters. That's awesome. There's a PDA right there.
Integrating new PDA data.
Wow. Fell out of that hole on there somewhere. Yeah. Alright, let's see what that is. Oh, where's that at?
We have to board the Aurora. Repair the long-range comms. Make contact with the other survivors. We can't be the only two that made it.
Those are not the orders the captain gave me, and they are not the orders I'm giving you.
This isn't chain of command. It's survival.
My obligations as acting commander don't turn on their convenience. Get out of the water.
If I get into trouble, I'll send you my coordinates.
I can't let you go alone.
Then come with me.
You don't leave me much choice,
do you?
Received emergency transmission from Second Officer Keen. 2 hours after last activity.
Rendezvous was a failure. Intercepted a transmission from Altera HQ. Seems they sent a data package to the Aurora. We were intercepted by a Leviathan-class Predator before we could reach the ship. Consider the CTO and I lost at sea. Be safe.
In out. Yeah. Oh. Commander Keen. Commander Keen. Oh, wait. Yeah. That's awesome. Yeah, Commander Keen. Yeah, you guys wanted to see what... Here you go. This is Commander Keen. Commander Keen. It's a very old game. And that's what it is. Series of side-scrolling platform video games developed primarily by ID Software. The id. So 1 through 6. Yep. Commander Keen. Originally released for MS-DOS in 1990 and 1991. While the 2001 Commander Keen was released for the Game Boy Color, the series follows the Epidemus Commander Keen. Yeah. That's exactly what it was. So this character's name here is Commander Keen. Anyway, hey, welcome. How you doing tonight? Hope you're doing jazzy. Yep, that's what that was. Commander Keen. That's pretty jazzy. Yeah, there's not another K. I jumped off of that and almost died for no reason. There's not another cave to go through. So I guess our next step's gonna be go to the it's a high priority life pod. We're 1,000 meters out from that. Top of this hill here. That was the original cave I saw. Oh, Jesus, don't walk off the edge there. That would hurt a lot. I already fell off an ledge once before. Is there another way around this? Must be another way around. Shoot. Well, we just have to go back this way. Because that's not a way around. So 1,000 over there, 250 meters down. Sore as hell after being kicked by a bull. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, see, this whole island's floating. And it's got these big floaters on the bottom of it there. Parts of the island are falling off, though. Could sink at any time. Proposed habitat. And of course, it's going to get dark. Oh, it's one of those again. You don't like what's at the bottom? You mean down there in the habitat? I know there's some nasty stuff down there. I really need to get some other equipment here for this. Yeah, see, I was looking for something that's southwest, 1,000 meters off southwest. So I'm in the southwest area here, pretty much. Go this way a little bit more. Jog left here. No, it's gonna be this way. Gotta put the northeast right there. Somehow or another. That host for the win, indeed. Wait, now I'm too close. I gotta go down right here. Let's get that thing back up here. There we go. Hurt a little bit. The hell was that? Ow. A warper. Oh shit. Oh my god, they're trying to kill me. If you ignore me, we'll most likely ignore you. Yeah, it didn't work. It didn't work. I gotta see what that is. Warper. They're carnivores, really? Teleport itself and others in space. No generic crossover identity. Life form demonstrates no recognized defense behavior. Appears to hunt other life forms, but no digestive organs have been identified. See, that's interesting. Those are aliens. Those are freaking aliens. Southwest. See, I'm off. I'm off a bit here. And that's in the dark there, so. Gotta go further over this way. I think. Approximation. Gotta go this way. roughly northeast. Oh, my power is at 27%. See, I'm going to have to abandon this. Well, now that I've found my location I should be in, roughly. Have I scanned it? Yes, I am still. Teleport you back to him. Be careful. Yeah. I have scanned myself. I'm infected. I think what it is those are the aliens that are, because I've never played this before, but I think they're the same critters, the agents they were talking about that were sent. That's what I think. But they seem to be looking for whatever's infected, and if I'm infected, of course they're going to be after that too. So this is the quarantined planet. I don't think this is a planet. I think this is a moon, but it's a moon made of nothing but water. Most of water. Okay, sun's coming back up. We'll have an opportunity here again. A very small window because of that. That's why I waited. Wait, I see something. Still not quite. Go over a little bit more. I need to put the ship at the northeast, I think. Because this will be from the stern to the southwest. Seeing things out of the corner of my eye, and we're at almost 1,000 that way. So, oh shit! Oh, it's that critter again. Oh shit. Look at there. Ball deposit. Be right in here somewhere, I thought. Stock. Okay. I have to go back to the surface. Running out of air. 30 seconds. Oh, my power level is running low too. There it is. That's what I was looking for right here. That's exactly what I was looking for. Microscope. Toy car. Great camp. Look at this. An unusual doll. This is the streamer, isn't it? That's that that streamer. What that is. That's that streamer that did all the work with him for this. All right, so we found this. Get up. All that thing's over there. What fish is that? No, I don't want to scan that.
30 seconds.
I have time. Oh, this big critter.
Oxygen.
I know, oxygen. Whew. So we found that. Let's see what this is. Up here. Should be up here. There we go. Life pod 7 crew log.
I've tried everything. The analysis circuits on the fabricator are fried. Can barely manufacture the most basic of materials. Want a battery? Here, have a children's toy. Need deep sea diving equipment? Have some lab tech. Hungry? I'll turn that fruit into dust for you. I'm going forward with trial and error.
Hit every button here. It's got to make something useful eventually. Yep. It didn't. It did not. Scroll back down. Ice dog. Sign to a quick slot? No. Microscope. Non-functional. Toy car. Let's see. What we got here. Pretty sure that's one of the streamers that helped them a lot. I can't remember the guy's name. Lion was telling me about him because he was playing this. All right, so we figured that. That's the one. I guess I ought to drop a I only have one, and we're gonna drop a beacon here. We're gonna drop this beacon right here. This is 1,000 meters out. It's right at it. We're going to drop this beacon, but we're going to go down there a little bit. Hoping I'm going to be in the right spot. Here we go. Thing actually following me. Edit the name of the beacon. We're gonna make that one Pod 7. I think that's Pod 7. I think so. There we go. I believe we're in Pod 7. Surface away from the critter. We're going toward the critter again. That's pod 7. I believe that's the right pod number. Make sure. We'll make sure that's the one we just went to. I don't think I have to go back there, but yeah, that was pod 7. Okay, now we're looking for pod 6. Do I have another, I don't have another beacon anyway. All right, well, we're gonna go back to the habitat here. We've already a couple of different locations to go to. A lot of swimming involved in this. I really would like to build something to avoid all the muckety muck. That thing didn't seem to be able to make anything useful. And I really need the rest of the bay to build the vehicles. I'm not sure where that's at. Sip tea. That's a good cup of tea there. That's a good cup of tea. There's nothing really inside of our pod here except for a med kit, which I'm gonna grab. We'll transfer that back over to the habitat, which is only about 100 meters away from the pod. Should have built the habitat right where the pod is, but there was a shelf over there for me to build on, so so I did that. Oh, we can build one of these now too. A laser cutter. We'll need that diamond. We've got that back in the thing over there. So, and there's nothing in here, I don't think. Nope, nothing in storage there. A lot of these manatees here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There we go. Let's see. Got a couple of these purple tablets here too. Freaking toy car, really? Oh, geez. I'm not supposed to do with that either. No room for that. Got room in this one? A little bit of room. No, that's not what I meant to do. Ball cap. I don't know what I got a ball cap for. I'm gonna build another storage, I think. Alright, let's see. Need that. Oh, I need probably the glass for that. Maybe glass? Yeah. No, it's not in there. I need that, Alright, let's see. That. Build an observatory or a multi-purpose room, which could be useful. what we got here? Spotlight, bulkhead. Can build this guy here. Alright, we need a before that. I need a locker. Yep, there we go. Here, maybe. There we go. Locker. Perfect. We need another one of those anyway. If it's need for the multi-purpose room. Titanium. Enameled glass? Really? That would be something I put on that top piece there. Yeah. Multi-purpose room, though. That would be incredibly useful. Oh, I guess you can't do that. Okay. Oh. Ah, here we go. There's where I've got all that stuff. There we go. Multi-purpose room. Really? There we go, right there. The hell? Oh, it's attaching it to that one. I don't want it attached to that one. Oh, man. All right, I'm gonna go outside to do this. No.
To maximize productivity, treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not.
Oh, are we having issues? No, son of a bitch. Really? Structural integrity is failing. Son of a... Great. Bitch, come on. Deconstruct that damn thing. Fucking habitat's full of water now. Shit. Sucked. I really wanted to build that there. I need to do to This is the useless side of the building here. Totally useless. I need lead.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, I know. Try this. Lid. Oh, Jesus, come on, I don't have room. Foundation. There we go. That's better. I think it's not quite as falling apart now. Hopefully. Enough glass. Not quite enough glass for that one. I'm gonna go on a materials run to get that. Hmm. building. I can't remember what I'm building. Lithium for that. Modification station? Laser cutter. Stasis rival, we don't have all enough stuff for yet. Mobile vehicle bay. There's a few things we don't have stuff for yet. Stalker tooth. What? Oh, Jesus. About dead. Really need another battery. I have a battery in here. I think I had a battery in here. What? No. Idiot. I've yet to use this thing. It's a 0% battery, really? Copper and acid mushroom, do I have any of that? Do have some of that. There we go. Fresh batteries now. Get rid of that one. All right, so there we go. There we go. All right. Whew. You're looking for materials again. And we got to go after that guy. Don't need the repair tool. Need the knife. Need the flashlight. Don't need the habitat builder. Don't even need that thing. Flashlight. Oh, come on. What do I need? Oh, yeah. There we go. Is that the right stuff? That's the right stuff. That'll work. All right. It's dark. We're going to go out there and 900 and something meters out. We'll swim out to it a little bit. Is that what I'm going for? Yeah, that's the one I'm going for. It's Life Pod 13. Excuse me. Cave there. Oh, no. Damn it, stop that. That was pretty dangerous. A dangerous situation for me just looking for something. What was that? Had a message pop up or something. Okay. It's giving me some, give me a weather update for North Carolina. Forest. Abandoned PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
The spadefish. I don't really need a spadefish. All their stuff with them, didn't it? Like 200 meters down right there for that. Probably should have looked around a little bit more. There's probably stuff down there. I probably need to go back down there. See something else lay in there. Good thing I come back, I guess. Well, no, that's the thing I picked up from it. Yep. This. Lithium, I need that. Get salt, there's a salt deposit. Lithium. Get it while I'm here, right? There's another deposit up there. What's this? Ooh, moon pool fragment. Okay. See anything else?
30 seconds.
Oh shit. 162 meters down, they got 30 seconds to get to the top. Oh, come on, come on.
Come on.
Rapid ascent.
Oxygen.
That's some glitchiness right there. That's some glitchiness right there. Doc's leg is trying to fall asleep. Take a look at my inventory. I do have some lithium on me. We got any? I'm gonna back up the other way. Oh, my leg is starting to get all mickety muckety.
Life podload sequence initiated. Entering planetary atmosphere.
My creators, the cherishers and sustainers of worlds, give me this day my daily pleasures as I give to those who seek pleasures from me.
External temperature approaching critical levels.
Show me the path in life, truth, and love, for mine is the power. I am the one, on and off and on again. On again.
Wow.
Plays with itself. I am done playing as this bundle of flesh. Return me.
Wow. That was pretty, that was pretty weird. Understatement from Doc. That's pretty weird. Let's see what else we got. Moon pool, yeah. There we go. Dry dock for small vehicles such as sea moth and prawn suit. Yep. Neither of which I have. And don't know how to get those yet, so. So far, it's like a exploration hit or miss. I'm sure I've left stuff behind at other locations, too, because I picked something up and left the rest over there, and I'm going to have to go back there. But it's really difficult to go back there, because they keep throwing things at you. Lion, you made this look too easy. Go back down there one last time to see if there's anything else down there. I don't see anything right off. Lithium. I've already figured out that if you see something like that, that you're gonna need, you might as well pick it up while you get the opportunity. Next to the pod there. That's nothing. Okay. To the top of the big tree here. Other location while we're out here. Oh, lithium, there we go. Down to six. I found four, I haven't found six. I felt like that moon pool fragment should be here, though. Transmission origin approximately 400 meters west-northwest of Life Pod 4's last known location. Life Pod 4 is over there. Approximately 400 meters west-northwest. We're going to have to go to Life Pod 4, which I don't remember where it's at now. It's over toward the front end of the ship over there, too. Might as well go over here to start with. While I'm here, might as well go here. I really need to rest at a habitat. Or that vehicle station. Stockpiling some med kits here. Might be a little faster this way, I don't know. Oh, wait a minute. I need to put a... Oh, I didn't make another beacon. To make another beacon or two. I didn't. Damn it. Thing is going to be 400 meters. Was it 400 meters west of, pod 4? I meant to mark pod 4 and I didn't. That was a stupid move. Pretty sure this is pod 4. Is 400 meters west northwest of Life Pod 4. West northwest. Not gonna find this in the dark. Damn it. Why does it have to go dark on me? Oh, jeez. It's gotta be dark. All the time. All the freaking time. Doc getting really sleepy. That's part of the problem right there. I'm having difficulty finding things. Let's see what that looks like again. Eyeballing this. It's 400 from the ship. Life pod was right there. That's northwest. Boy. Not quite there yet. It right there.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Got the data.
Seconds.
Shit. Oh, that's gonna be cutting it close, isn't it? Maybe not. Alright, there we go. Whew. Whew. There's a log there. These folks went into space with the Darwin Awards hanging around the neck. They did. Wow, that's amazing. Blew themselves up. Jeez. All right, so I got that one. Looks like it's becoming daylight. Give it a minute. I'm gonna head down there to check it out. Yes, a little bit of bourbon. Doc's trying not to fall asleep. It's gonna be about that time though, pretty soon. What? Already. There we go. wonder if this is out of the, I think it's out of the danger zone. Nope. Nope, it's not out of the danger zone.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah, well, I need to look for stuff. I mean, they had to drop some stuff here somewhere. What in the world is that? Salt deposit area. Oh, there's something on the wall there. What's that? Ow. Fucking bastard.
Seconds.
Really? Jeez, I don't have time for that. Oh, look, there's a debris field right here. What I was looking for. That.
Integrating new PDA data.
Bioreactor fragment. There we go.
New blueprint acquired.
Metal salvage. Cargo container. I have to go up.
30 seconds.
Great.
Oxygen.
Wow.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
There. A reactor fragment. Table. We'll scan that just for the hell of it.
30 seconds.
Go, 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 go.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds.
That fish bit me. A couple of leviathans over my head too. Well, I'm gonna have to stop there because
oxygen.
I am. Might play my character about to lose consciousness. All right, where's my habitat? Back that way. Need a little health. That's what I got that for. There we go. Whew. Yeah, my eyes are getting all stingy right now. And I'm getting really quiet, so it's about time to get off here. What the hell is that? The hell? Oh. Leviathans right up on the surface there. Look at that. Riding along on the surface. Way to go there, Leviathan. Thank you. Oh, that's full. Let's put it in the new one. Oof. Oh, I got a radio message.
Location uploaded to PDA.
Wow. Lifebot 12 sunk to the ocean bed. Wow. 250 meters. Folks, that's going to end up being it for me. I'm going to go ahead and save the game right there. I can't keep my eyes from fluttering right now. It's going to be it for us tonight. Let me find where our tune is. We were playing. What was our tune? This one here with we're going to do Beyond the Sea. With I kind of like the Kevin Spacey version. It's pretty cool. If I can find it, that'd be great. Bobby Darin version is pretty cool, but Spacey does a good job too. We'll put that on there. There we we go. Somewhere. Beyond the sea. Beyond the sea. Waiting for me. That's it right there. My lover stands on. Folks, we'll be back again for your Savage Saturday. After 11 or after 3 p.m. after 3 p.m. U.S. Eastern, do tune in for some more jazzy shenanigans and shintuckery right here on Savages TV.